We're a diversified aviation company. We do rotary and fixed wing services in the African continent, in Antarctica, and more recently we've just concluded an acquisition in the North Sea, flying out to the oil rigs in the North Sea. I'm Shaun Roseveare. I'm the CEO of Ultimate Aviation Group, based in Johannesburg, South Africa. On the humanitarian side, we fly for the United Nations World Food Programme, the International Red Cross, and we operate a Bell 412 platform on those contracts. Basically, last mile logistics, humanitarian work in very, very remote parts of Africa. The backbone or the rotary on our humanitarian work is the Bell 412 EP. We also use the Bell 412 EP in Antarctica, where we do a lot of scientific support work on the Antarctic continent, as well as search and rescue. Worked out a really, really nice platform for us to use on the Antarctic environment as well. And we do a lot of underslung load work on that contract as well, where we service various islands in the Southern Ocean, weather stations, where we do the resupply annually. It's an exciting contract, and it's really exciting to be using the 412 on those contracts. Bell has been very good at taking the 412 and supporting it in a utility environment. It's a helicopter that you are able to do a lot of role. It's a multi-role helicopter. You know, you can be doing passenger work, you can be doing underslung load work, you can also be doing medevac, casevac work with it. So it's a real nice, versatile platform. It's rugged, it's forgiving as well in harsh environments. And then Bell's also given us really good support on the product over the last 7-8 years since we've been operating them. We know the product very well, and we know how to operate it, and we know what we need in terms of support. So it's been a really good platform for us in the Africa context that we use it in.